If you have spring downforce and airbags lifting, can you still get an applied downforce?
You will, but it will always be, what was the lift bag doing? So if I have my spring set in notch 2, lifting against that versus notch 3, it's going to change what my applied downforce is going to change. So let's say I applied half the field in notch 2. My lift force might have been, it might have said it was lifting 50 pounds to 80 pounds. If I then increase my spring force, the rest of the field, it might say I was lifting 100 to 120 pounds. The gauge wheel weight, and really what was happening, was exactly the same in that scenario, but because you only have the lift bag, we're not able to measure what the springs are applying, so we only map that. So it's not as accurate of a picture of what was happening, but it does give you some general idea.